Hi Mind Valley, my name is Jia. I am from Malaysia. I have a bachelor's degree at Portland State University. So my goal is to build a health company that promotes real workout and dieting, because I feel like in today's world, there's just too much false advertising about weight loss and muscle growth that you can unrealistically achieve. For example, I have seen in websites that if you take this magical pill, you are able to lose this amount of weight in a short period of time. But in reality, you can actually lose weight by consuming below your calorie maintenance. For example, if you need 1000 calories to maintain your weight, then all you need to do to lose weight is to consume less than 1000 calories. It is that simple. As far as working out goes, I have seen on websites that you need to do this set of workouts to build this amount of muscle. But in reality, you can only build this certain amount of muscle in a month due to the nature of our body. We are not machines. We cannot build as much muscle as we please. So how have I been working towards my goal? I have been eating healthy for the past 3 months, figuring out what kind of food provides the most amount of nutritional value based on its calorie amount. Because nowadays, there are a lot of food that are high in calories but low in nutritional value. So if you want to keep fit, you are supposed to consume food that has high in nutritional value but low in calorie. Therefore, you are able to maintain your muscles at the same time lose weight. And that is the goal. As far as working out goes, I have been working out 6 times a week. I have been figuring out what kind of exercise, how many sets, how many reps you need to do to build the most amount of muscles. There is no such workout that allows you to build as much muscle as you please, unless you take steroids. How does Mind Valley play a part in my journey of my goal? I feel like Mind Valley and I, we have a similar mindset, which is to provide a better experience to the community. Even though Mind Valley focuses on education and my dream company focuses on health, but I cannot help but feel like we have something in common, which is to change the world to a better place, and we strongly feel like we can do it. Furthermore, I love the concept of diversity, where you have multiple races and ethnicity in the same workplace, which Mind Valley strongly emphasizes. And I feel diversity is important because it allows you to grow from different perspectives and work as a unified team. I have been into the US before for my bachelor's, and the place that I studied in is in Portland, Oregon. And in Portland, there are many international students, so I understand the strength of working in a diverse workforce. And 9 out of 10 times, the results are amazing. And I feel the reason for that is working in a diverse group really allows an individual to learn and grow from each other. And I feel like diversity is very underrated from the people's eyes. For the reasons above, this is why I want to work for Mind Valley. Thank you.